Hello.
Hi.
Please introduce yourself.
My name is Shaista and I'm the Senior Marketing and Communication Manager at ATMC, which is Australia Technical Management College. And we have our campuses in Australia, New Zealand and Canada.
Okay. And tell me, what do you do there?
I work in the space of marketing and communications, and with ATMC, we are an education providers for higher education, as well as we do the bachelor's and the master's degrees. We have a university partnership with two major universities in Australia, and we are one of the largest private education providers with more than 5,000 students in that space. Plus, we also have provide with the WET courses, which is Baxter Institution, which provides all the vocational courses in hair, beauty, automotive, fabrication, early childcare, all of that.
And what do you hope to take away today from the GFEL?
Well, it seems to be really exciting with such great presentations and interesting panel discussions. Just looking forward more in terms of broadening my knowledge and understanding how different companies are operating, what are the current challenges, because I think the access seems to be the same for everybody. And how can everybody wants to contribute to making a transformation through education and teaching employability skills to students, which will make them employable when they go back into the workforce today. So yeah, just looking forward to take all of that.
It's interesting to see a marketing and communications person here today, because most of the attendees are teachers or school.
Yes.
So it's good for you.
Yes, it is actually. And in my previous background as well, I was working in the education space. I've been working in education space for more than almost 15 years now. And it's amazing to see how we can try and link all of that together. And because if you don't know what's happening in the education field, you can't market your product very well. So you have to know your product, you have to know your students, you have to know what they like, what don't they like, and then accordingly, you put that in marketing and communications.
Excellent. Okay, well, great to have you with us.
Thanks a lot.
Enjoy Dubai.
Thank you so much.